going to administer some oral dextrose to him, opening his mouth and just squeezing little bits at a time.